Good evening and welcome to the Brazosport College Jazz Band, Jazz Singers, live stream of our first concert of the fall semester. We're going to get things started with a little New Orleans jazz. Said that was a little trip to New Orleans. That was a couple of traditional tunes, Little Liza Jane and When the Saints Go Marching In. Soloists on that were Jacob Myers on the alto sax, James Parson on trombone, Dylan Fisk on trombone, Isaiah Lesko on trombone, and the entire ensemble doing a little collective improvisation. We're going to continue with a tune that was composed by Herbie Hancock. Herbie Hancock is one of the really significant jazz piano players. This is entitled Cantaloupe Island. Solos on that tune was Jeremy Wilson on guitar and David Flores on drums. That was Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock. We're going to continue with a song by another one of the jazz greats. This is by Dizzy Gillespie. It's entitled Burke's Works. The connection between the title of the song and Dizzy Gillespie is Dizzy Gillespie's given name was John Burke's Gillespie. So I always like to think that Dizzy and I are distant relatives of this. So this is Burke's Works, and it's going to feature several other members of the ensemble that I'll introduce afterwards.
Thank you.
Soloist on that tune were Ethan Lynch on trumpet, Jacob Myers again on alto sax, Isaiah Lesko on trombone, Juan Villarreal on the guitar, and David Flores once again on drums. That was Burke's Works. Oh, and I neglected Micah Spates on piano. And speaking of Micah, we're going to feature him on this next tune. This next tune is entitled Moanin'. It was written by Bobby Timmons. And Bobby Timmons was a piano player with Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. Art Blakey was a band leader, led a group for many, many years, and was considered kind of a jazz university. Lots of jazz musicians went through his group. And we're going to feature Micah, like I said, as well as Ethan once again. This is Moanin'.
Thank you.
Once again, Micah Spates, Ethan Lynch on Moanin'. So this has been the BC Jazz Band. At this point in time, we'd like to start featuring some of our jazz singers. The next tune we're going to do is going to feature Mr. Philip Herrera on vocals, one of our jazz singers, and this is a beautiful, beautiful bossa nova, A Day in the Life of a Fool. So we'll be hearing more from the jazz singers as the concert continues. The next tune we're going to do is a jazz classic that was composed by Freddie Hubbard. Freddie Hubbard, a very significant jazz trumpet player, emerged in the 60s and important 70s, 80s, and 90s. This is probably his most famous tune. It's entitled Red Clay.
Drums, two, three, four.
As most of you are probably aware, we were originally scheduled this evening to do an outdoor concert, and then the weather didn't allow us to do that. So the live stream, we really put together on very, very short notice, and so I want to thank in particular our staff here at the Clarion for, really we made the decision this morning for turning it around and us being able to do this. So a special thanks to Jonathan Peachy, Gage Baker, and Vorn Dornan for all their help and support in helping us to make this happen. Also, I want to take a second to just acknowledge the really, really hard work that our students have been doing. I couldn't be prouder of the way this semester has gone. It's been weird and different with all the safety protocols that we've had to do, but the students have been really hard workers, really conscious of being safe. We've stayed healthy. We're here nearly to November and been making music this whole time, so we're really excited to be able to share our music with everybody. And there are several of members of our group that this is their first experience playing in a jazz band, and I really want to applaud them for their courage in stepping outside of their comfort zone. One of the key ingredients of jazz is improvisation, taking solos. Improvising means simultaneously composing and performing. And so many of these students have been getting that experience, and I'm, like I said, really proud of them for stepping up and doing it, particularly in a performance situation. We're going to continue with a song by Thelonious Monk. Thelonious Monk was a very important bebop piano player, jazz piano player, and we're going to feature on this tune James Parsons and who else? I've got it written down. Oh, Jacob Myers again on alto sax. So this is Thelonious Monk's Straight No Chaser.
Thank you.
So the next tune we're going to do is going to involve one of our jazz singers as well. This is a beautiful, beautiful ballad. We're going to feature Katie Foster on vocals on this. But the accompaniment is going to be Mr. Calderon. Mr. Calderon has been back helping us on percussion and also co-teaches the jazz band and the jazz singers. He's a wonderful guitarist, so he'll be playing guitar. I'll be playing bass. Give us a minute to get set up, and then we'll continue with Skylark. Such a beautiful song, and Katie did a beautiful job. And I'm an idiot, I forgot to acknowledge Sean Tolbert on flute. Beautiful flute work from Sean on that. So we're gonna involve the rest of the jazz band again on this next tune, another gorgeous ballad. This is entitled The Nearness of You. We're gonna hear some solos again from Sarah Razzo hiding back there on vibes, Sean again on flute, Ethan Lynch on flugelhorn, and then Isaiah Lesko trombone, Micah Spates piano. The Nearness of You.
Thank you.
Beautiful playing from them. We're going to bring back another one of our jazz singers. This is Justin Dodson. We're going to feature him on one of the all-time great songs that Frank Sinatra, amongst many others, made famous. This is Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my song, and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Good job, Justin. We're going to do another instrumental piece by the jazz band. This is a tune that was written by Nat Adderley. Nat Adderley was a trumpet player. His brother was probably a little more famous than him, Cannonball Adderley, a saxophone player, who was a member of Miles Davis's group for quite a while. But this is one of Nat Adderley's tunes. It's entitled Work Song, and it's going to feature Isaiah Lesko again on trombone, Juan Villarreal on the guitar. This is Work Song.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Ben May, and I'm the choir director here at Brazosport College. Along with John Calderon, I am one of the two directors of the Jazz Singers, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce the rest of them. You've already met Philip and Justin and Katie, and we're welcoming Bernadette Fernandez to the stage and the two solos for our next song, Penelope Matchthub and Cynthia Vera. This is Georgia on My Mind, made famous by Ray Charles.
Other arms
We have a couple more numbers that we're going to do for you this evening. We've got some really talented trombone players and some very talented staff. So you've heard Mr. Calderon play some guitars and some percussion, but now we're going to have him play some drum set. Jonathan Peachy, who's our live stream whiz, is going to join us and play bass. I'm going to get in on some of the fun and join the trombone players. This next tune that we're going to do was written by Michael Davis. He's a trombonist in New York who's done a lot of jazz things, but he's probably most famous for being the trombone player with the Rolling Stones. This is one of his compositions. It's entitled Green on Blue. It's going to feature all the folks that you've met already, our trombonists, our guitarists, and hope you enjoy Green on Blue.
Thank you.
Well, we have one final number before we play that. I want to thank you all for tuning in and hopefully staying with us through this entire concert. Again, I just want to reiterate what I said earlier, how proud I am of our jazz band students, our jazz singer students, really working hard. And we hope you've enjoyed the music. We sure have enjoyed sharing it with you. We're sorry that we didn't have the pleasure of interacting with the live audience and feeding off your energy, but again, we're really glad to share this music. The last number that we're gonna do is a song entitled Salsa Vibes. I always tell people that jazz is my first musical love and salsa is my next musical love. So this is gonna scratch that particular itch. This is Salsa Vibes.
Thank you. just new audience. Thank you. Can we help to turn the cameras off?
No.
Yes. Hey, great job.